like loops of guts. Drives them mad.
I wasn't sure about Meridian at first, but the view from the mesa is amazing.
Some things are beyond my care.
Can't wait to go home and go to bed.
Little Spark. Name's Gera. I run this fine watering hole.
I like what you've done with the place. Something troubling you, Gera?
When the Carja fort opened, I got word that my husband had come looking for me. But only the word made it to the fort. He didn't.
You have a husband?
Kendert. Beat him in an arm wrestling match. I left him behind when I left the claim. Some metal sellers passed him at the bridge near the Glarebreak. Seeing as you drift on the wind, Little Spark.
If I'm out that way, I'll look for him, but do you want him to find you, Gera?
Ever have those mornings when you wake up without all the answers? Still, I'll be heading up to the fort to resupply. Luck on your travels.
Sipping a brew at work.
He yelled so loud, I'm still
deaf in one ear.
catch us.
Sturdy Oseram hands, and I know how to put it to use.
To leave something else behind. Here's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No telling how many people pass this way. But this was a man with a cart, so...
Find help?
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackert. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it. He left the road. End of the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What's around here? someone's possessions. Kendert? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. No more blood. Must have had time to bind his wound. This chest looks like it's a Oseram making. At least he's easy to follow. Just hope he's okay.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in. I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest. My goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my Scrappersap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe 5 bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira.
full already.
Huntress. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kendert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Daytower. Good luck.
But trouble. That's all there is in but new glands.
Frost in the air. Days like this are less roughness.
Little Spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kendert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Ildermen.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
Redmaw is no ordinary thunderjaw. As if an ordinary one weren't bad enough.
the world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.